India and China began a joint counter-military exercise codenamed Hand in Hand 2015 for better coordination between the two armies while serving under aegis of the United Nations. The fifth joint exercise commenced at Kunming Military Academy in Yunnan Province in China. The 12-day exercise lays emphasis on joint handling of counter-militancy and humanitarian assistance and disaster relief. The opening ceremony commenced with an impressive parade by both contingents, wherein national flags of both countries were brought on parade, followed by national anthems of both countries. An exhibition of weapons and equipment display were organized to familiarize with the weapon systems of each other. This was followed by a demonstration of skills by the Indian contingent, which enthralled the audience with spectacular display of yoga training, energetic tribal dances, and unarmed combat skills. The Chinese contingent displayed combat shooting and obstacle negotiation skills within the military academy premises. Head of Indian delegation, Lieutenant General Surinder Singh, expressed confidence that the exercise would become a landmark in the history of bilateral relations of both countries.
It is being done in the background of counter-terrorism operation within the United Nations mandate. So anytime if the both countries have to operate together in a United Nations situation, both armies should be able to understand each other and operate together. And therefore we do these exercises. We have done many exercises.
The exercise will contribute immensely in developing mutual understanding and respect for each other's military, is also facilitating tackling the worldwide phenomenon of militancy.